right, we're back. We're gonna have to go look at our first aid situation. Probably have something in the ship. Poisoning and well, technically it would be better for us for our skill in natural. Travel to my ship. Actually, you know what? We're fine. Let's move on to the next one. Really crazy road. Benda. Do is just get up. Okay, I just like to get up now.
Some religions say our lives are circular. Well, I hope the next time around, we're... Just as close as we are now.
Anything for poisoning? See if there's something better than okay. We didn't get a mission here, did we?
Part. A rookie here may have sideswiped an asshole. I had a good feeling about you. We just need a little. 2 units of ship parts will do. You're a lifesaver. Here, take these for your help.
Okay. I can't do the just go, guys. We got somewhere to be. I said after
another successful jump. The distance is too far.
It's just one, I'm okay. It's two. One of them were fine. We're not great, but we're fine.
Hello. This is Mrs. Whitmore's sixth grade class. We are having a problem.
Oh,
thank you. The school district is supposed to do maintenance on the ships. But our grav drive's cracked and leaking helium 3. The ship can't jump right now.
What's helium 3?
Helium 3 is a stable...
What's a grav drive?
You know what a grav drive... Class, please...
extra...
Yeah.
Let me see. Mrs. Whitmore, who are you talking... Is it a pirate? Pirates? What? No. No pirate. Whoa. There are so... You see? The range is going to keep... No. Every... The driver said ship parts should be sufficient.
10?
Understood.
Sorry. I'd love to help, but... 10 ship parts? Scan then. Yeah. Got 10 ship parts to spare? No. I don't. I have one or two. Even then,
all
I mean,
geared up and ready to go.
The Starborn are coming after us, then probably don't even have one or two to spare. Crippling's done, that one's done. That one's done. We're gonna need that. Jeez. You can really become a stealth master in this game. It's gonna be interesting to see when we get everything kinda unlocked. What was the reload. You know what we're gonna do? Feel bad about doing it during the middle of a fight. Should have done it, right? You have to do it during a fight. Okay, got it tracking. That rapid reload is going to be really nice. I know we got to fight a Starborn. gonna be building imps for days. Well, and a lot. I'm gonna be building lots and lots and lots of imps. They say, let's keep it moving. I can do. That is the closest region, along the way. Pretty sure. Unless it's gonna be quicker to go. because I just came from. That's the distance. It's only 18. Can I get back to... Okay, so this is 13.
Going to have every molecule.
Cheyenne. Does Kirk's have something? Does Kirk's have a key? Where's Cheyenne? So that's 11. I hadn't seen yet one that's out of the reach of it. Check to see how much jump that was. Crap. Only 14. Okay. distance, but it's kind of
crap. We got you now.
You know what? We're gonna go ahead and cut these guys.
Don't we come down there?
We need the ship pills. It can.
You really couldn't. And it would have been a stain on the Ranger's honor. All of us have